The HP Professional Pantone Emulation tool allows you to convert Pantone colors to their closest matching CMYK colors before printing the job. To print a Pantone color, you must convert it to a CMYK color, which means you need to include the Pantone colors in the CMYK gamut. The color gamut of a printer is the range of colors available for printing jobs. The Pantone color gamut supports a wider range of colors than the CMYK color gamut. HP Stitch S300 and S500 printers have a CMYK color gamut. The colors, once merged in the same gamut, have perfect conversion. Some Pantone colors do not convert in the CMYK gamut with an exact color match. For these instances, convert the Pantone color to the closest matching color in the CMYK gamut. This process is called technical conversion. Technical conversion is not the most accurate way to convert Pantone colors to CMYK. The HP Professional Pantone Emulation tool uses an algorithm that emulates the standard human visual color gamut. As a result, Pantone conversions made with the HP Professional Pantone Emulation tool appear more accurate to the human eye. Preview the converted color in the HP Professional Pantone Emulation tool before printing a job. For all print jobs opened in the RIP, the HP Professional Pantone Emulation tool automatically detects any Pantone colors using an HP algorithm that converts them to CMYK colors. To adjust a converted color, click HP Color Tools in the upper right corner, and then select HP Professional Pantone Emulation. On the home page, there are two Pantone colors from the printer CMYK gamut. Pantone to CMYK conversions are not exact. On the right side of the page, there is a list of the colors detected out of the gamut. There might be times you need to print a job with the same specifications as a previous job. A delta E below 2 is not visible to the human eye. Double-click a color to modify it. The table displays the delta E between the original color and the color proposed by the tool. Click Advanced Settings to see the closest color selection for the color you chose. The color selection is based on different lightness and hues. If you want to change the differential of the proposed color, you can edit the step distance. The further the distance, the greater the differences between each color, and therefore less choices appear. This option allows the user to write a specific CMYK reference. Print a sample of the table using the print color variations to see what the printed color will look like. To automatically apply this Pantone color every time a job is opened with the same ICC profile, click Apply. Click Save. Return to the original color by clicking Restore HP Output. And then click Save. The next time you return to the HP Professional Pantone Emulation homepage, a new icon displays next to the modified color. This icon tells you if the color has been modified or if it is the original color proposed by the tool. Click OK, and then print using Pantone colors.